Bye. She gone.
Apologise about the delay. But thank you for being wonderful guests, and I hope to see you again one day. Okay? It's been lovely to meet you all.
Bye.
Exhaustion. This is no sleep. I have not slept. Up all night. Breaking night. Heading to the airport late, but better late than ever. Bye, Budapest. Had fun here.
It is shut.
Don't take us in your video.
Well, okay, so we're in Chicago.
Wait, louder. You can't hear.
Okay, so we're in Chicago now.
We're stuck in Chicago.
Well, it's all right.
Until so, tomorrow.
Yeah, because of the weather. So anyway, we are going to go to the Hilton, spend the night, fly out tomorrow, and we'll see you later.
I'm working.
You just keep getting better for us, guys. We are at the Hilton. They're sold out, and the one room they'll sell us is for $400 for the night.
Update. We're in a really old ancient room in friggin' Chicago. Look at the wallpaper. The wallpaper behind you tells the friggin' story.
Well, we're going to find some Chicago pizza tonight.
Okay,
can't afford dinner. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway.
Here's our room. Vivianna White. Bye. This is our room. We get the beautiful car, the garage. I can't even speak. 24 hours, no sleep. This is what happens, guys. This is what you get. But this is our lovely view for $400. Do you love it? It's a match. Nothing was available in Chicago because of
the windy city,
the weather. Everything got canceled. Oh, dinner, a show, entertainment.
This is what happens when you get giddy.
Look at what she brought me. Breakfast in bed. Our flight's been delayed yet again.
Be our guest. Be our guest. But I'm ready to be home. Be home.
Yeah, but we're making the best of it. Good morning, Toria. Let's get a little closer so they know what we're saying. So we're in the whorehouse. I was gonna say the whorehouse. We're in the airport.
Airport.
Oh yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Lots of delays. This is our canceled yesterday, delayed three times. So we started at 10, 11, now 1:30. So we're trapped here in the airport for 3 hours.
Yeah, we're about to do a change up real quick.
We got to get home.
We got a hurricane coming and work ahead. We gotta go work like hamsters. So we can go do something else.
We're ready for Europe again.
Yeah, love it.
We're finally getting on the dang flight. Hooray, we're doing it. I cannot be any more excited. And right now we're going home finally.
Get this stuff off.
We are here, we're actually locked and loaded, ready to go. Diana, I think it's time for you to take a nap now. This is unbelievable. We just found out that our flight from Tampa is now being rerouted mid-air to Orlando. We don't know why yet, but Diana's losing her shit. We have been rerouted and had to stand in lines and had to be changed and canceled and delayed. It's like, what the hell, right?
Mental.
Or mental.
So I'm braiding my hair
to calm herself down. I've already braided.
I'm starting to smoke it. So right now, 24 hours. We have extra travel because of weather, Mother Nature. We should be home. We should be in Highlands County. to get home. It's super annoying. No, this has been a lot of fun.
So that means another wait time of 40 minutes. They haven't even fueled us up yet. The news just keeps getting better and better. Off with the conclusion to the story. We're home.
We're home.
Yay, we made it. Yay. It's 11:15.
Oh my gosh. Like 2 days
oh
later.
Oh my god, and her roof is
aww. They put the chart back up, I think.
Yeah.